Great day for baseball at Hadlock Field as the Sea Dogs continue their series with the New Britain Rockcats. We pick up action in the fifth inning. Stephen Welch singles to center field. That will knock in Mookie Betts, but Portland still was down 4-3. The Sea Dogs take the lead with a big sixth inning. Michael Brenly singles to left field. Blake Swihart and Sean Coyle hustle home the score, and the Sea Dogs are on top 5-4. Next batter up, Shannon Wilkerson. He doubles into the left field corner. Brenly will hustle in, and Portland had a 6-4 lead. Then it's Mookie Betts. He crushes the ball to right center field. That will be another run-scoring double as Wilkerson trots in to score. Portland has a 7-4 lead. Then with the bases loaded, Carlos Rivero knocks in two more with the RBI single. The Sea Dogs score six in the inning and go on for the 10-4 win. They have won four in a row and will go for a sweep on Sunday.